locate the sublingual glands and make certain you keep the laser energy away from the glands. Keep the area moist with water from your three-way syringe and cut through the frenum. You know you've completed the procedure when the patient can stick his tongue out of his mouth and up to the roof of his mouth.
Stick your tongue out all the way, 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 to the roof of your mouth.